Ethan, hold on. I got some for you. Looky what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? Ooh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? But come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck!
Guess I'm gonna have to step up my game.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on, take a chance, you never know. You, my friend, you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. It is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know, it's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cape. And remember to smile, this party is for you!
Fuck you!
Disgusting. Ugh. This is gross. Ugh.
Thank you. you too.
Day.
All right, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Thank you.
Me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick. Finally. Zoe?
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later. Not enough. Get out of me. Now you're going against me with my own body.
Jack.
Ethan, this way.
Not leaving, are you?
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
Ethan?